the Toastmasters and our very welcome guests. You chart your campaign drive. You know what? My ideas that I would have and that I actually have tried to implement in working with this club over the last couple of years are by no means anywhere near as effective as the example that was set by the officers of this club over the last year or so. They have done an absolutely outstanding job, especially through the use of social media, which is how so many of you found out about this club in the first place, locating this through the meetup page, through the Facebook page, finding us through all the various use of social media, and that's been quite innovative on the part of the leadership of this club over the last couple of years. So I honestly don't think I could come up personally with anything better than what the leadership has done. That's why most of us are already here, because of those great ideas, those new approaches that this club took toward recruitment of new members and spreading the word about Toastmasters. So I'll say my ideas wouldn't even come close. And unfortunately, I proved that when I served as club coach. I got basically nowhere. But the leadership of this club did what they were supposed to do. They really came together, some great new ideas,